Hey guys, today I'll give you a review on different products of The Body Shop. So here we go. Here comes our first product, strawberry body butter. Firstly, it smells so good. Its consistency is not that thick, so it feels very light to apply. You won't feel sweaty or oily at all. And it also moisturizes your skin very well. And it's suitable for both oily and dry skin. So I must say I'm in love with this body butter, and I recommend you all to try this at once. So our second product is Born Lippy Lip Balm. It also smells so good. It's like a strawberry candy. It's very nourishing and moisturizing. It has a little color, but it will not show itself on your lips. This is the perfect lip balm to use throughout the year. So our third product is strawberry softening body polish. It also smells so good. It gently refines your skin, and your skin feels very softer and smoother. It spreads perfectly, like so well. When you're scrubbing it, your skin get very tightened up, and it completely absorbs in your skin, and it cleans your skin perfectly. I absolutely love it, and I recommend you all to try this for your beautiful and softened skin. So our fourth product is strawberry shower gel. Its consistency is very good. You just need a little bit of it on a loofah, and it also smells so good. You must be thinking that why am I constantly mentioning that it smells so good, it smells so amazing, but trust me, the fragrance will blow up your mind. Whenever you take bath with this shower gel, you feel like you are actually putting strawberries all over your body. It gives you pure strawberry feel, and it nourishes your skin very well. So yeah, I'm in love with this shower gel, and you must try it on your own. These products are a bit expensive, but when it comes to your skin, so for me, quality matters a lot. So I recommend you all to try these all products of The Body Shop.